Let me begin by expressing my appreciation to the Technical University of Eindhoven and to the OT program for giving me the chance of handing in the graduation diploma to Colin. Dear Colin, first of all, congratulations to you and your family and friends with your graduation. Your 2 years of hard work are now successfully ended with the PD Eng diploma from this great university. During the 9 months of your assignment period, you joined our company and successfully built for us a tool that measures the quality of control models using metrics, and we are happy with it. Let me share with you some thoughts and memories we had during the course of your assignment. I was your supervisor after a few months of the start of your assignment. I realized it was a bit different than the other OT assignments I got to know before, because it combined practical design work with establishing a research trajectory as a potential PhD student, and that was really challenging. Since the beginning, we noticed that you are a fast learner, a good communicator, good listener, and a good technical engineer. I remember how you effectively involved your project stakeholders and professionally addressed their variable demands and concerns. During the assignment period, you were always hardworking, trying to fill the gap of your knowledge and research and related technologies of your design, and you made a good progress in this respect. A few months before the end of your assignment, you realized that you prefer work within the context of practical design and engineering in industry over working on research challenges in academia. Somehow, with some colleagues of you, you noticed that the context of your PhD research is slightly not exciting that much, because usually doing research work alone, compared to a collaborative atmosphere in of working in industrial projects within a team. And there where you find yourself, and you decided actually to continue in industry. I and my team from the Wafer Alignment Group enjoyed working with you, and we wish that you enjoyed also working with us, and we wish you all success in your future industrial career. Thank you.